Wow. It's all the yeast in there.
Mm-hmm.